technology and new ideas and new market opportunities to step up. Government also has an obligation, as sometimes as the payer or the regulator, to be aware of what technology can do.
Obviously, world leaders, at least from the G20 countries, are in London at the moment discussing, particularly how to save the financial system. Can you give us a sense on